idea is the bottom of that line, nothing swims under that. So you keep that, see, he's pulling it just so it kind of drags right along the edge. I tend to drag it like a foot up on the grass, right? So it's
Okay.
good. So there's no gap at all, right? But generally, off this leading edge here, not a lot of fish get out. And it's, you got to watch the middle. If the floaters sink a bit, then you're going too fast and you're anchoring, right? So that's the trick to doing this right.